Whether you're a computer programmer, executive assistant, or even a nurse, computers have become part of our daily workflow. And a fundamental part of mastering the computer is typing. The better you type, the more you can worry about the big overall problems and have to worry less about where the E or the tab key is. Learning how to type well will boost your productivity way beyond anything you could have ever thought of before. It can save hundreds to thousands of hours. In today's video, I'm going to show you a 3-week plan to drastically improve your typing. Ready? Let's go! Week 1 is all about building up your foundation. Go ahead and type in free online typing to bring in a ton of free resources to help you learn. I want you to start from the ground up, so start with the J and F keys and work up to full words. You should be spending an hour to 2 hours every single day improving these fundamentals. It's really what everything is going to build off of. Towards the end of the week, preferably on a Thursday, take a 1-minute time typing test to gauge where you're at, then spend Friday and Saturday building up those fundamentals again, finding those weak spots, and taking those tests again on Sunday. Now, week 2 is going to be a lot more fun. On Monday, go ahead and focus on those weaknesses again through the resources that you already have. But on Tuesday, you need to start playing games. There are a ton of games out there just for typing, both paid and free. My favorite resource is Steam. Steam is an online marketplace for video games, and yes, they have typing games there. Take a look through them, browse the trailers, and find one for you. It's totally worth the money. You should be playing these games 1 to 2 hours every single day from Tuesday to Saturday. After playing all that typing, you should really improve. Go ahead and test it on Sunday by taking another 1-minute typing test. But first, let me show you my favorite typing game.
The Typing of the Dead. Overkill.
Time for some aggressive surgery.
This last week is all about tying ends together. You're going to really want to focus on those trouble areas by going back to those first resources that you had and focusing on the keys that you really can't get down. From there, all you have to do is play some more video games and try to play them as fast as you can. From here, you're going to want to take a lot of 1-minute typing tests to really get your fluency up. As before, you should strive for 1 to 2 hours every single day to really improve that typing speed. 3 weeks, that's it, and I guarantee you, you'll be typing way faster than you ever did before. So there you go. It might look tough at first, but really, after you get into the habit, it's not that hard, especially when you get to the video games. It can go from being a chore to being addictive. It can be almost a reward. I highly suggest that you get on Steam and get 1 or 2 typing games, and once you're on there, you're gonna really sharpen your skills. Plus, it almost goes into effect immediately, especially if you're on the computer at work. You're gonna learn fast, and I mean fast. If you go ahead and go through with this program, let me know how it worked out for you, how you're gonna approach it, and if I can help. So that's all I have for you today. But I'll be back with something shortly, whether it be web development, self-improvement, or something else. If you like this content, be sure to give it a like. If you know someone that could use this, of course, share the video. And if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe. That's all I got for you today, but I'll talk to you soon. See ya!